Together. It's an oldie, but we like it. Hillary has some problems with the words. You obviously don't.
Take a look at the pictures, please. Hillary and Haley Duff, great sisters out of Texas, by the way.
Oh, sweet.
Fabulous entertainers. Hillary has specialized in singing over the years. Haley more in the acting area. Together, they are fantastic. And Hillary, by the way, has a new single. Haley has a new project. We'll talk about that as well. Welcome to you both.
Thank you.
I love when sisters get along, by the way. They're holding hands.
We miss each other. We haven't seen each other in a couple weeks. So this has been, like, nice for us to get together.
Hillary, you've moved to Brooklyn.
Yes.
Which is so nice because you're working on Younger.
I'm working on Younger.
Another season?
Yeah, season two. We're so excited to be back. And we start next week for good. So we're, like, doing it. We're
excited. Forgive me, I have missed that show. Where can we see that? What's it about?
TV Land. It's with the amazing Sutton Foster, who's, you know, a big theater star here.
And, yes.
So talented. So it's Darren Star's new show, who obviously did Sex and the City.
Yeah,
and we have a lot of fun. It's a quite shocking show for TV Land, which is really fun for us. You know, it's about fashion, but it's about friendship and love and reinventing yourself at any age.
Well, talk about fashion. I mean, have you guys been hitting the fashion show since you've been in town?
I literally got in last night at about 8 o'clock, and it's my first time leaving my daughter, so I'm in and out as quick as I can, and I'm getting back to L.A.
The baby is how old now?
She's 4 months.
Oh,
yeah.
How sweet.
It's such a fun age. It's so nice.
All right, and you're all about feeding this baby?
We are all about feeding this baby, yes.
Something special going on?
Well, you know, we're so excited to be in New York and talking about something that's really important to us, which is this amazing campaign that Similac is heading, and it's all about mommy positivity and ending the mommy wars. They have they actually have a great trailer for a documentary they have coming out next month.
What mommy wars are we talking about?
Well, I feel like you can ask any mom at any stage, whether it's pregnancy or after, of motherhood, if they've ever felt judged in their decisions, and I think they all would say yes.
Yeah.
And it starts from before you even have, like, how you decide to have your baby. If you're married when you have your baby, how you decide to feed your baby, what stroller you buy. I mean, it's just
insane. You name your baby.
How you parent your baby.
Yeah, and it's different for everyone. So we're really just trying to drive traffic to the Facebook page of Similac and get the conversation started and build a community so women feel like they have a place to go to talk and not feel judged.
Because people are very, let's say, they lack reluctance. They're very eager to share with you their views on how it should be done.
Yeah.
And the whole city, by the way, is sharing their views with this woman. I think we've got a picture. The Desnudas, or Das Nudas in Times Square. She showed up yesterday with a 2-year-old. I think we have the picture. Love to get your reaction. I mean, sometimes there is. Is there ever a time and a place to judge?
Yes.
I mean, there is.
Here we go. The 2-year-old girl with her mom, and they're both topless in Times Square.
I mean, this is a hard one for me because, you know, I think it comes down to every parent making the best decision for their family and their baby.
By the way, we let our kids run around naked, like, all the time. Like,
we're pro little naked babies.
You know?
Right.
And the only problem I have with it is, like, I don't know if the 2-year-old really has a choice yet, if she's got, you know, gets to have that opinion. But Haley and I, people ask us this question all the time, like, well, Haley, what have you learned from Hillary? What has she taught you? Like, well, you know, I think she did watch me do it first, but
getting to watch my sister have a baby before me, you know?
But we're totally different, and our children are totally different, and different stuff works for both of us. So I think the best thing to do is support one another, and something like this is, you never know
maybe she had nowhere to leave her child that day. You know what I mean? Because it was a holiday and...
Oh, so the mom works there.
Works there for tips.
I don't know. Like I said, I know you guys are big on social media.
Yeah.
Do you get a lot of the shaking my head at some of the things that you do? SMH, people are, you know, kind of criticizing maybe something you said or did?
I think that's where most
of the judgment probably happens is on social media. You know, one of the things when we first started working with Similac on this campaign was that they gave us all these statistics about the number of women that felt the most judged was all over social media.
Mm. And it's easy to bully behind a computer screen.
Yep. Yeah. Face to face is a different story.
Do you block or what do you do?
I really try to not pay attention to that stuff. If there's something incredibly offensive, which is rare to find on my kind of like social media, people are generally pretty kind to me. I tend to just ignore it, you know, and let it go. But I have blocked a few. Yeah.
Well, hey, Hillary and Haley, we're going to judge right now your new single. All right.
Oh. It's been out a few months. But it's doing really well, climbing the Billboard charts. Yeah.
Turn up the volume and let's listen.
Are you going to sing to this one too?
Let's see. No, this is new to me.
He's like, give me a couple of
You can judge. You can judge my green hair.
I can hear a single purple word.
Hair.
Judgment is in. This
a
is hot.
Booty
no, this is cool. What's the song?
You look so pretty.
Thank you. Thanks.
What's it
a
called
lot
again?
Of hair makeup.
What's it called again?
Sparks.
Sparks. What's it about?
You know what? This song is like a summer song for me. It's got a super catchy whistle, and it's about that feeling that you get when you're. It's about kind of knowing someone before and then meeting up with them again, and that undeniable feeling of that spark and what we do for. What we do for it, what we do for love to get that feeling and that excitement.
Because you know? You're dating, right?
I am dating.
Do we have somebody that we like?
I'm so not, like, prepared. It's so weird for me to, like, enter this world again.
Well, forgive me, but the rumor has it, it's been published, that you were doing some internet dating.
Yes.
How did that work?
This video.
How did that work out for you?
You know what? I did it in this video, and I did it for the video, but also for fun and to join something that is such a part of our world now and has become so normal. Now,
so did you swipe right?
I did, and left. I swiped left and right.
So when the guy met you on the other side, right.
I did both.
So, you know, some regular guy met a celebrity.
Yes, two regular guys.
Two regular guys.
And did it go into
I
more than one
I still talked to
day?
One of the guys. I haven't been on a second date with him, but I'm a little busy. But, yeah, it was cool to do something that no one would think I would do. I enjoyed that.
That's incredible. Well, Hillary and Haley Duff, thank you very much. What's website again?
Oh, my cooking blog is realgirlskitchen.com, and we're on Saturday mornings on Cooking Channel.
Congratulations.
Thank
and
you.
Congratulations on the Similac.
Yes.
Thank you.
And Mommy Wars.
Perspective. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Nice to have the sisters here.